My favorite toy to play with are Legos. Legos were invented in Denmark by a father and son. The father, Ola Kirk Christensen, started out as a Kirk. He then switched to making wooden toys when his son, Gottfried, was 12. He started working for his father when Preston became modern proper in the late 1940s. Olaf switched from wood to plastic shortly after he and Gottfried created the first Lego block. Lego comes from the Danish words leg and got, which means play well. These are my current favorite minifigure and my newest Lego set, the Lego Friends Hot Dog Van.
Want to show them your hot dog van?